Yeah, everyone thinks that how they become rich and famous and what makes them to have their personalities in the newspaper. To know the answer, let's watch the story of the success of the failures.
Hi friends, what's going on?
Nothing, Harsha.
What happened, Kartik? Why do you think so serious? Durga, you also looking so sad.
We completed BTech with lots of expectations, but nothing happens.
What we get is just a piece of paper. We don't know where the life is going on.
What happened?
We enjoying our life by playing game every morning and watching movies, etc. Then why do you think like that?
Enjoying means not only playing games, watching movies. We have to settle in life. We don't have job too.
Don't worry about it, Durgarao. Wait for the correct opportunity. You will be succeed in your life.
Hey Baburo, it's already 8 o'clock. We have to leave.
Oh Harsha, I forgot itra. We have an urgent work in office. Sorry friends.
We'll catch you later.
Don't bother about it.
If we also have a job, we also be like that.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi Kartik.
Hi Babro.
Hi Arsha.
Hi Durgarao.
Why do you call us?
We have to decide to do something to change our entire life.
Okay, come and join with us in call center.
Stop Arsha. What are you talking? Tell me heartfully. Are you satisfied by this job?
No, not at all. We are working 8 hours per day for just 10,000 salary.
Then why don't we start a new life and try to do something new?
But how?
Come on, let's discuss about it.
Okay, let us come. Then think what we have to do.
Let me think.
Why don't we start a new YouTube channel?
It's a good idea, Durgaro. But it does not give any special identity until we get many subscribers.
Okay then, TikTok!
Stop, you bloody. TikTok is a time-wasting app. Not useful in our life.
Think seriously, it's our life, not a silly thing.
This decision is the turning point to our life.
Let us think in a different way. Can anybody know about shares?
I know about it.
I am also know about it.
And why don't we invest in stock market and to buy the shares?
It's a risky thing.
For buying shares, we want more money.
Money is the second thing. Is it okay for everyone?
But how can we arrange money?
Money is not at all a matter. I will arrange money.
Okay then.
Excuse me. I heard you are talking about shares. I know everything about shares. I have 10 years experience in it. These are the top companies.
I know about this company.
Okay.
This is the topmost company.
Okay then, what we have to do now?
Be relaxed and give some money to me.
When will we give money to you?
Within 1 week.
Okay then, how can we contact you?
Okay, this is my visiting card.
We will arrange money and contact you. Can we trust him?
Yeah, he is looking good and having 10 years of experience. Okay friends, we will arrange money by the next week. Okay na?
Hello? Investor Krishna Datta?
Yes, who are you?
This is Dhukar, we met recently.
Okay.
We arranged the money. How can we give to you?
Present, I am out of state. Why not you send in online Google Pay?
Okay, sir. Is it your Google Pay number?
Yes.
Okay, sir. We will send the money in Google Pay.
Where is he?
He said that he will be here by 8 o'clock.
But where is he?
He is not lifting the phone. Let's wait some time.
It's already 10. Where is he?
Okay, let me call again.
Switched off.
Shit! We cheated by him.
Get up, Karthik. Don't worry. This is our first attempt only. Next time we will invest ourselves. Not depending on others.
We already lost our money and I don't want to lose once again. So I quit.
I do.
Don't worry, Karthik. Let us try again.
No, Durgarao. First of all, we have to gain knowledge about the stock market. Okay, let's go home.
It took nearly 1 year for them to analyze the stock market. Now they have good knowledge on stock market and they are ready to invest again.
I know the complete details of stock market, but in which company should I invest? Okay, let me check. Wow, this M&R company has a steady growth in stock market.
Okay, let's check the each share value. Each share value is 10,000? Okay.
Hi Durgarao, this is Karthik. I have seen a company which has a steady growth in stock market. I am interested to invest in this company. But each share value is 20,000. but I have only 2000 rupees with me. Can you arrange the remaining money?
Sorry Kartik, I do have little money with me.
Okay then, I will lend some money from my brother, okay? Okay.
Hello, who is this?
I am your cousin brother Karthik.
I want to meet you.
I am at outside Karthik. Can you meet me at resort?
Okay sir, I will be there in 10 minutes. Hi sir, I am the person who called you.
Oh, hello Karthik, nice to meet you. Sorry Karthik, I just received a call about a conference. I have to leave immediately. Shall we meet tomorrow at home?
Okay sir, I will definitely meet you tomorrow. Okay sir, thank you.
It's Corona effect.
Good morning sir.
Hi Karthik, take your seat.
Okay sir.
How are you Karthik?
I'm good sir, I hope you too.
Don't be formal Karthik, it's not an office, be casual. I am your brother Karthik, what's the matter Karthik?
Actually, I wanna invest on a company, hoping that it will develop its share values.
Good idea Karthik, then go ahead.
I had little money to buy shares, so could you lend me some amounts?
Actually, the money is not important to me Karthik, but I don't want to give money to my relatives. It may be spoil our relationship. But however, I like your idea. That's why I give money to you. I transfer the money to your account, Karthik. Have a nice day, Karthik.
Thank you, bro.
After lending the money, Karthik and Durga bought the shares of M&R company. The share value of M&R company is increased. Thus both Karthik and Durga Rao got profit by investing their money in M&R company.
Hi Babro, this is Karthik.
Hi Karthik, tell me.
How are you Babro?
Fine Karthik.
After our discussion, we analyzed the complete details of stock market. We invested in one company. Before investing our money, we have to check the complete details of this company and the development of that company in the past few years, then only we invest in that company by trusting it.
Oh, really Karthik?
Yeah. Babro, we bought the shares for 10,000 last year. Now each share value is increased by 50% and I got the profit of 2 lakhs.
Oh, really Karthik? I too want to invest one company.
Oh.
Do you know any good company?
I know about OMSI company, it is very really good company. So once research about that company and go to that company and ask them.
Okay Karthik.
Thanks. Okay Babro. Bye.
Bye Karthik, thanks.
May I come in sir?
Yes, come in.
Hi, good evening sir.
Yeah, good evening. Please sit down.
Thank you sir.
What's the matter?
I am Babro sir from Vijayawada. I would like to buy some of your shares sir.
Okay, why do you choose my company?
While I am researching, I saw that your company is best one. Year by year, the growth of your company is fabulous. That's why I choose your company sir.
Okay, do you have any working experience? I mean, have you ever bought shares?
Yes sir, in last year I invest some money in one company and get more profit and I would like to buy some of your shares. So, could you please tell me the value of each share? These are my details.
Both Babura and Harsha bought some shares in Vamsi's company.
If you have any doubts, contact with my PA. Have it. After 6 years, they got profit by investing on good companies. Finally, they became billionaires. Thus, by investment, they earn money and become rich and famous. Not only by investment, they use it critical thinking skills to analyze the growth in stock market. And they have passion to do something new in their career. Finally, they succeeded after a failure by using smart work, not only hard work.